Hello friends, this is Frank from Germany with a short video about Fusion 360 and to make some small prototypes or part from big parts. You will see. Enjoy it. So I'm back and I want to explain a little bit what I want to do the next 5 minutes. The problem here was mostly I have a big part for my XHTC and try to make a little part from this big part to perfect. But normally I have to print out this part complete, an example, my magnetic cooler. And this needs around, I think, 2.5 hours. And this is too much. I want only test this little snap fit and I want to show how is this possible. Let's go to my desktop. Here we see our magnetic cooler and this part I want to test. So how can I do this without printing the complete part? It's very easy and maybe you like this, maybe not. We will see. So first of all, we need a new sketch and put this on the highest corner from this design. And then we want just use this one, but I have tested this before, of course. So here, this one, we want to test this one. And then we say, okay, we put a corner around it. So, and the next one is also easy. We put, so a little bit narrow. Yeah, so zack. And then we need a second, I don't know, Rechteck in German. You know, it's a quadrat. And then we put this here complete. So, and then we say extrude. So, I have to show my sketch. So, and now we want to extrude this here, but we want to cut it out. It looks a little bit strange, but the result is we have two bodies. So wait a minute, I want to hide the pogo pins. And now we have this part and this part. You can see this, we have one magnet holder and the other magnetic holder, but it's okay. Then we select this, say as save as STL, then we save this. So we say magnetic holder snap fit, save. So, and now we go back with Control Z, zack, and then everything is good. Maybe you can also save the sketch with a special name. Here I have a German snap fit cutout, and yeah, that's all. Then we can print this. And we go to my Arbeitsplatz or desktop. And we see here is the little part. This part needs just, I think, 10, 12 minutes to print. And maybe I can go a little bit closer. And this is ready to testing. And here's our magnetic ball. And now we can test fits or fits not. It fits, but the problem here in this design is, I hope I can show you this a little bit closer. Yeah. You see here, the corners are broken and this design is not perfect for us, but it needs just 10 minutes. And that's the good thing. So I hope you liked this little advice. It was a very short advice, I know, but so I can more produce videos for you and more interesting information and so on. I hope you like it. Give me a thumbs up or not. It's okay. Maybe you want to subscribe my channel. It's also okay. And have a nice day. Bye.